day. The preacher's on TV and your mistress on.